What's up, guys? It's Sydney, and this is your 30-minute upper body pull AMRAP workout. So grab your dumbbells and let's get started. What's up, guys? I'm so excited that you're here today for our 30-minute workout. So pumped that you're taking this time today. We're gonna work on our upper body in AMRAP style. So we'll have two exercises, supersetting back and forth for 8 reps of each. The timer is 4 minutes, so you're gonna complete as many rounds as possible of those two exercises, 8 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps, as many rounds as you can in that 4-minute set. We've got 6 sets today, okay? So make sure you have your water and your sweat towel. I have my bench out here just for some support for bent over rows, so if you wanna grab that, you can also just use your knee or the floor. You don't have to have a bench, but I just like to pull mine out for back exercises. Okay, lighter exercises today will be things like our back fly and our bicep curl pulse. So the weights that I'll use for those will be somewhere between 8 and 15 pounds. And then I'll push up into my 30-pound dumbbells for my bent over rows and my hammer curls. Okay, hopefully my hammer curls. So let's go ahead and get set up, get started. Thumbs up if you are ready. All right, arms cross over your chest, hands face the floor. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good job. As you reach over, really try and get your pinkies all the way over to the other side. Good. 3, 2, 1. Good. Take your hands down to your side. Let's reach up, keeping your core tight. Good. Get a nice stretch here in your lats. 3, 2, and 1. Grab your hands up top, reach back. Reach, reach, reach. Good, come back to neutral. Let's do that one more time, okay? Tight core, reach, open it up. And go ahead and fold forward, good job. Grab right behind your legs. Keep your legs straight as you round your back. Good stretch right in the back behind your shoulder blades. And relax, shift your arms out. Let's grab one more time, right behind your knees. Pull, arch your back. And great job. Come on down to a plank position. Just rotate your head behind your shoulders and in front. Okay, so kind of a plank to pike here. Just getting your whole arm warm. Good job. Two more. Up one. And up two, perfect. Walk back, back, back to your toes. Slowly roll it up. All right, fingertips point down to the floor. Pull back, stretch your forearms. So like I said, 4 minutes on the clock, 2 exercises. You'll have as many rounds as you can, 8 reps of both. Okay, good. Outward circles with your wrists, away from each other. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then switch directions. Let's go in, just warming them up a little bit more. Good, fingertips together, thumbs face the ceiling, big open for your biceps. 5, 4, 3, good job, nice stretch. 2, and 1. All right, let's go ahead and get ready. We'll start together in 30 seconds. I wanna show you what we've got to start with, and then you can get set up and we'll start together, okay? First exercise, bent rows, okay? This one, this first superset, you're gonna have 4 and 4 of each arm. So we start bent rows, you're going 4 here, and then 4 here for 8 reps total. Then you'll move up into hammer curls. 4 each arm, and you can alternate on this one, okay? So, grab weights to start for your bent row. We're gonna start in 5. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 4 rows on the right, 4 on the left, and then hammer curls alternating for 8, 4 each arm. And we're looking for 23 minutes on the clock. Good, nice flat back. There you go, and your weight might be different for the 2 exercises, it probably will be. Okay, that's totally fine, you've got time to switch. Good, exhale. There you go. As soon as you get to eight, you go back to the rows. Okay, I'm gonna pull this in just a little bit. Okay, just keep rocking. Four and four per arm. Nice work. Anytime you need to go down or up, you've got that flexibility. This is your workout. I'm here pushing you as hard as I can, and I hope you're doing the same. Good job. First minute and 15 seconds done. There you go. Exhale every pull. There we go. Awesome work. If you can challenge yourself to step up and wait, go for it. And just think of all the benefits to getting your back stronger. Every single exercise, legs-wise, requires your back to be strong. Good job. So you think of squats, deadlifts, glute bridges. You have to have a strong back to be able to support the weight in all of those. 2 minutes left, let's go. Last half. Good job. Shake your hands out anytime you need to. And be pushing yourself. Hammer curls. Don't come any higher than this. You do not need to scoop to have a dumbbell sitting on your hands. You just have to bend your elbow. Keep the elbow pointing down and release. That's it. Chest up. Don't dive into it with your shoulder. Good job. You've got a minute 15 left. Keep rocking. Nice flat back. Good job. Whew. Keep moving. You just have about 45 seconds left, and we're done with our first circuit. That's it. Breathe with me. Good. You're strong. We are strong. We're going to get through this together. Keep pushing yourself. Beautiful. 20 seconds. What do you have left? Good. Last 10. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Whoa. Almost flipped over there. Great job. Grab some water. You've got a 1 minute rest. And we're moving down to a little bit lighter weights for back flies and open supinated curls. All right. Back flies, we're gonna go together. So 8 to 10 pound dumbbells for myself. I'm gonna start with the 10s, okay? You're gonna hinge, so a little bend in the knee, shoot the hips back. When I shoot my hips back, notice my back is flat, okay? Hands face each other, you squeeze your shoulder blades back. 8 here, then you're gonna open it up, alternate again. 8, 7, 6, okay? These might be heavier than your back flies, so just have options around you. And we're gonna go in 8 seconds. All right, I'm starting with 10 pounds for my back flies. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, hinge, set it back, let's go. Shoulder blades, think about coming together. Don't think about, I need to get my dumbbells from here to up here. I think I need to keep my arms stable as my shoulder blades squeeze together. 8 reps here. Good. When you get to 8, you have 8 curls. Open face or open hand, supinated grip. Okay, alternating left, then right. Here we go. You're looking for 18 on the clock here. Beautiful. When you get done there, back to the back flies. Beautiful. If any time you need to slow this down a little bit, I challenge you to go one arm at a time. Okay, so you hinge here, still going backwards, one at a time. Okay? Lead back with your elbows. Good job. You keep breathing. Nice work. Shake your hands out anytime you need to. Good job. Good reps over everything, okay? That's what matters. Rep quality. That's it. Keep breathing. All right, 2 minutes to go. Second half of this one. How you feeling? Good? All right, I challenge you in the second half to always think about, can you go heavier? Technique first, then if you need more of a challenge, you know, go for it. Nice job. Don't bob the chest. I know when you get tired, it's very easy to kind of start with this little mini hinge. Good job. You've got a minute, 19 seconds left. Let's go, we're in it together. Breathe. 1 minute to go. With you, I'm squeezing hard. I'm thinking all the ways I'm gonna benefit from a stronger back, stronger biceps. Nice job. Nice work, 25 seconds. Give me as many as you can, okay? Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and breathe and rest. Whew. Grab some water. You got another 1 minute rest. Two circuits down. All right, the next set, we're gonna come down to a kneeling position for both exercises. Kneeling wide rows, okay? So it's gonna pull your lat and your posterior delt into it a little bit more, okay? So I want you to go four on the right for your first exercise and your second exercise, then four on the left, first and second. Here's what I mean. First one is kneeling wide row. Palm faces the leg, you go out and back. Give me four, okay? Before you switch over to the other side, I want you to do four of the second exercise, hammer curl, kneeling hammer curl, okay? Then go over four and four, and you just keep going four, 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 okay? I'm gonna start with my 20-pound dumbbell, and let's go together, it's already time. Ready? Here we go, four on the left, four, three, two, and one, and before I switch to the other side, I go here, four. That's it. Three, two, and then I switch, okay? I won't count anymore, but I just wanted to show you four, 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 four. Nice. Take that elbow out and then back towards your spine. Good. Then straighten up. Give me four. Nice job. Keep going. Anytime you need to pop it up or down, you know when to switch. Okay? Nice job. Pull it up for your curls. And if you want to add a little twist to the top of this curl, add a little bit more of a spice in there, you can. Good job. 1:15, done. Pulling it right to your chest, right to the ribs. Good. And I say pull to the chest to make sure you're not just pulling up here nice and high, okay? This is more just shoulder. To get it to involve the back, you wanna pull backwards. So it end up right here instead of just high here. Okay, this is just predominantly shoulder. So pulling out and back. Elbow goes back towards your spine. Okay, let's keep rocking. Good, you're under 2 minutes to go. Right, so make sure you're going back from this angle. It doesn't look like this. It looks like this. Where does my elbow go? Not to the sky, to the spine. Nice job. Keep it up, 1:15 left. Take the arm, elbow to the spine. Here you go. Last minute, how you doing? Can you go up at all? I'm gonna try to do that myself. Seconds left as of right now. keep going. Come on, we're really pushing ourselves. We're over halfway through this workout. Twelve. Come on. Four, three, two, one, and breathe. Let's go for a 30-second rest before we move into long row and single side curls. We're gonna do the same four and four, okay? So we take it here on the floor. You extend, you give me four rows here from nice and long. Then you pull that dumbbell back, same arm, prop your arm here, give me four, okay? Then you switch. So let's go together. I'm starting with my 20. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last half of the workout, the rest is cut. We're still pushing for strong 4 minutes. You're looking for 8:30 on the clock. Keep it on the same arm as you stand up for that curl. Tricep on the leg, pull here. Four here. Then switch arms. Okay? You're doing amazing. I like to also put a dumbbell here in the middle to kind of prop myself up on those long rows. If that helps you, go for it. Same thing here. Your elbow goes to your spine, not just to the sky. Good. Bring the arm up, support that arm, or bring the leg up, support your arm. First minute is done. Come on. The objective here, push yourself. I know we're doing pull exercises. Okay, so we're working on going from extension to flexion. Okay, I know we're doing pull, but I want you to push yourself mentally. I want you to show up today knowing I gave everything I had. This was my time, I dedicated it, I prioritized it, and now I'm proud of that effort I put in, okay? Keep going. Good job. Keep your spine straight too. You're under that 2 minute mark. You've got 2 minutes to go right now. Let's go. Whew. I think I did that wrong. I missed on my four. It's okay. Keep going. I accidentally did the wrong order. If you've done that, don't worry. You're still getting good work in here. Good strength focused work. I'll get back to it on the next round, the correct format. Nice work. Come on, a minute and a half left. So you've got 90 seconds. Think of your back muscles squeezing in toward your spine. And notice my hips are not going side to side and they're not going up and back, so I'm not pulling here, okay? Come on, less than a minute. You've got 50 seconds left. Other arm, come on, keep moving. That's it. Breathe with me. I know you're doing great. 15 seconds to go. Good job. Come on. 9, 8, don't stop yet. 3, 2, 1, and rest. You've got 30 seconds to rest. Whew. All right. We're taking it to lighter weights. You got a straight arm, rear delt fly, and a curl pulse. 8 pulses. 15 seconds. Looks like this. 4 on the right. Palm faces forward. Okay. 4 on the left. And then you flip it over. 8, 7. Okay. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on. 4, taking it back. Pinky leads the way. This is more shoulder dominant, okay? 4 here, switch it, 4 here. Take that elbow high. Good, then start at the top, flip it, 8, 7. Good, you're looking for 4 minutes on the clock. Okay, elbow is high on this one. Good job. I like to separate my feet. Make sure my weight is still in my heels. Good job. And if you need to switch weights in between the two, that's fine. Good job. First minute done. Perfect. I'm with you. The last one, I think you'll really like this last set. Not yet, but when we get there. Yeah. Good job. Come on, I'm with you. I know this is a lot of just sit and pull and pull and pull. Come on, it will be worth it. Good arm definition, good strong backs. So your back stops hurting when you do squats and deadlifts. Okay, technique is gonna fix a lot of problems, but if your problem is you just need a stronger back, that's why we spend the time doing these workouts. Not just to switch up the workout day, but yes, that is a benefit, but also so you can get stronger in every part of your fitness. Not just, let me get some arm definition, but when I work my back, my leg workouts are better, my ab workouts are better. Seconds left, come on. Good job, keep it moving. One minute, let's do it, let's do it. Good job, 40 seconds. Come on, drive, drive. Where you at? Come on, give me a good 20. Nine, eight, three, two, one. Ah, good work. 30 seconds rest, and we're going for our last set. 3 minute burnout. You've got Superman, pull back if you can, and then we go curl rotations, all right? So, in my Superman, the move is here, okay? If I can, I'm going to reach that dumbbell out. I lift, pull back, okay? After that, I come up for my curls, grab dumbbells. I'm gonna open my hands, curl up, open wide, come down. Middle, side. Okay, let's go together. In, actually I'm gonna grab my 5 pound dumbbell for my Superman pullback, okay? All right, let's go together in 7. 3 minutes straight. This is it, 8 and 8. 2, 1, come on. Lift, pull if you can, if not, 8 right here. When you get down there, come on up. Curl up the middle. And then open it out to the side. Curl, open, release. Good work. Woo. Keep breathing. I'm with you. I know this one's a tough round. Only 3 minutes. First minute is done. Let's go. And I want you to squeeze your glutes on these curls so that you're not here, okay? Squeeze them the whole time. Good Come on, you're strong, you're strong, you're strong. I'm gonna keep telling you so it sinks in. You believe it, you do it, you believe it. We work hard. A minute 20 left, come on. Keep moving. There's no rush here. Good reps are always the quality, or always the focus. Quality over quantity. One minute to go. Finish this strong. Come on. Come on, 30 seconds. Come on, pull, 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 pull. Let's go, 20 seconds. Work hard all the way through. Good job. 10, 9. Finish, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest, and beautiful job, guys. Reach the hips back, back, back. Come on up. I did a really great back stretch on the channel this week, so check back to the stretch playlist. The upload from Sunday is all about your back. So if you need a little back stretch, go there. Come on up. Drop it down. Lift your chin. Nice pressure here. Shift left and right. And I hope you have a fantastic day today. Tuck your toes, lift your hips up. Hope this season of life is one to celebrate for you, whatever season you are in. Okay, walk your feet up to your hands and let's roll it up nice and slow. In so many ways, we're always in a different season of life, right? Busy, not busy, getting ready for something, coming off of something. Everything is going to be switching, changing throughout life, okay? The best thing we can do is maintain the balance of healthy, happy, and strong, no matter what season we're in, okay? So, pull your fingers back. Make sure, no matter what, you're focusing on nutrient-dense foods, okay? You focus on sleep, on water, on your mental health. Go ahead and switch it over. Life and situations will always be different. They'll always be changing. There will always be something to look forward to, okay? Big deep breath in, reach up. Open your arms out to the side. And I hope you always know also, there's always something to celebrate, okay? So celebrate yourself, celebrate your health, celebrate the people that love you, whether they're near you or far away. Just celebrate the life and the blessings that you have right now. I consider you one of my biggest blessings, so thank you for being here today. Make sure you comment below that you crushed the workout with me. Share it with your friends. Let everyone know that you checked in and you did it. And don't forget, before you head out, as always, give the channel some love with a thumbs up and subscribing to the channel. I'll see you back here tomorrow. Have an awesome day.